At Boolavogue, as the sun was setting o'er the bright May meadows of Chamalier, a rebel hand set the heather blazing and brought the neighbors from far. Boys of Wexford showed Bogey's regiment how men could fight. Looked out for hirelings, King George of England searched every kingdom where breeds a slave for fire. And Wexford storming drove out our foes. 'Twas at Sleepcultur our pikes were reeking with crimson stream of the beaten yeos. At to all.